Okay, I just looked if it was recording, and it was. In my broadcaster studio, it showed a black screen, but apparently it was recording, so everything is okay. And it's 4K. You have noticed that it's 4K because I bought a 4K monitor a week ago. Because I have a 4K camera camcorder now. I like to record videos outside in the real world, and I wanted to see them in there with their real quality resolution, the full resolution. And I can recommend a 4K screen for people who are sitting much on the computer like I do. And of course for recording games, because you have just a better quality, more to see. Yeah. But I'm not sure about if you can see more if it's just a higher resolution. I think it's just a higher resolution. It would be unfair to see more than other players during the game, or I'm not sure. I'm pretty weak now. And I would like to complete the quest for Dargo. So, where was Dargo in the beginning? He was here. I have the boards now. I had also a quest where I could collect mushroom. I have to collect some mushrooms for him. That's a basic question. Yeah, he's telling me stuff. But I need to get this quest. Do I have the quest? I have the quest now. Bring the wood to Dargo. But I have the wood here. Do I have to open this slot? No. I'm not sure why I can't complete the quest. Maybe I will get it later and it was already created. Or the planks of wood are not counted. I have to look into it. I will watch my whole video later and I will create like 500 bug. Like 500 issues on GitHub where I document everything of my maps, and then I will start fixing stuff. And I will fix a lot. A lot. And I'm really proud that you can download the map now and just play it. With Reforged, it was easier to add all resources to one map, because you can use folders as maps now. And this was the feature which really helped me to form it into a map. Okay, now I could at least finish this quest. Want to buy some healing stuff now. I'm not sure if there was a fountain of life here. If it would really improve the game. Because buying healing potions is just part of the game. And you can buy really, really many of them. As I did now. Ah, and by the way, you can. If you want to move it to a specific page, you can drop it. And then, like, I don't need the speeds of wood anyway. And then make a free slot, and it should use the next free slot. And let's see if I use this one, there will be this arrow. It has to be next to a revival shell. So we killed all the creatures, and she said to us, we have to go to this cave now. I somehow have the feeling that some positions of dudettes have changed in Reforged. It sounds strange, but I'm not sure if everything is really placed like it was before. Or maybe with 4K it looks different. And she died. Because I did not pay attention. Yeah. This circle here is used for another quest, of course. And it's really annoying that the ground textures aren't working, because it looks strange and it would improve the whole let's play. Even with sound recordings it would be better. Let's see it as a presentation of the project in a development state. Yeah. And there should be some rocks on the side. There's some cult here. I could increase the speed of the fades a bit. Adapt the speed of the video sequence, because everyone will skip it at this point and they could start moving a bit earlier. So I learned from my Minas Tirith map that you have to change the timing a bit of video sequences, that they won't get skipped too fast or by all players. Let's see if we can do this. I think we are too weak. And I think I am dying now. That's why I bought all the potion. So I have to do it alone. She's not of any help. Yeah, and there should be more blockers here from this perspective, so you can't go there where I can see my hero anymore. What? I'm stunned, that's the problem. But yeah, I did it. Of course it's much more fun to do this as a team. Ah, and when you destroy like boxes or something, then it doesn't belong to anyone. I'm not sure if I should change it as well. I will have to think about it. Yeah, and sometimes the position is not too good of the camera, and in this case I should add more rocks here so they can't go under there. This is the dungeon. Yeah, and there's this cult, and I'm not sure if we can do this. Let's make a... That was too late, but we can fight them here. At this small area. Let's see how it works out. Yeah. They're not too strong, but the boss is. Oh no. And that's the problem, ladies and gentlemen. If they come back from... I think we only have to kill this guy here. But I can't even reach him. This one. And he has this divine shield. So this wasn't the best idea, but I can wait. Yeah. It's like cheating playing the ranger. And well, I know the map, and yeah, and he had some pretty good items, so I should think about like the items which drop from boxes should also be distributed, because then only some collector here will get it. And you have to destroy the box anyway before, so yeah. But I could add something like, if you're not in the range you won't get items, but then people will cry who are not in the fight with you and cannot profit from it. By the way, the whole group will only respawn if we kill all of them. So, what now? Did we? We finished it? We finished this quest now. We helped her. And. But we finished it, but there's another thing here. So, which quest is this now? It's just a final reward. But why is the quest finished already? Yeah, she has no sound recording somehow. And now he's bleeding to death. That's something I did not intend, but I let it in the game. Because I thought it was funny. Yeah, okay, the quest was completed. But this is for a new quest. And I think we have to finish it before we can ask her for help. So I should clarify the dependencies maybe in the quest. So I could write here like another, this should be completed then if you have already found her, and then add something, complete all the stuff with her, and this should be then completed if the this one is completed. Would make more sense. And he's still bleeding to death to this day. Now there's, this was, apparently it was a cult. And yeah, they're protecting this big boss. Ah, there's some rocks missing. I'm not sure which state of the map this is. I thought I had fixed it all. And he's the big boss they are protecting. It's Derno. It's, by the way, it's the name of the one guy, the nickname of the guy who helped me, of my friend who helped me to create the Terran of the map. And my name, nickname is Barade. And you know, D is pronounced as long E, E, like E, Barade in German. And Barade is also a character from this story. And this is still German. So now I'm in the dungeon. I can show you now what the dungeon view was for. Because I could now, this is now the drum cave. No, it's not the drum cave, it's the crypt. And I'm in the crypt here now. And I could go back to Taras. And then I will have see this entry. And the reason for that is if you play in multiplayer and your friends are still here outside, or some soldiers, then you want to see what they are doing, or they want to see what you are doing inside the crypt. Yeah. I should have enabled this. Because she's now... Yeah, she's outside. And I always have to go back here and then to see her, and she's here.